Alright, hey guys, I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to show you how I wrap my hair to preserve my curls for the next day and the days after. So it's a pretty easy process. So this is going to be a quick video. So I do pineapple my hair. You may have seen this method in other videos and whatnot. I pineapple it and then I put a bonnet on top. So so this is what I start with. I go ahead but it does, and it works pretty good. And then tell me your methods. Let me know what you guys think. Alright, thank you so much. Let me know if you try this, and I'll see you guys next time. Okay, bye.